So what we got going here is a tote tank with about 20 tilapia fish in it, been running for 10 days. Another tote there full of cinder. So the water here is constantly being pumped up to here, making a U-turn, and you can see it running up there. So that way it gives you a visual. So the white pipe keeps that in support, it has a notch in it, so it keeps aim. That drops into a 3-inch pipe that goes straight to the bottom, and then the water disperses out in the bottom, and this is a false bottom bed. The water fills up until it hits the flushing point of right there. So as you see, the water is coming up there now. So about another 2 inches, it's going to flush, come over, come down, and flush. And this is our radial filter. So inside here is about a 1-foot diameter. Then the next one is a 2-foot diameter, then a 3-foot diameter, then a 4-by-4-foot tote. And you see the mud and everything will settle down to the bottom. And there'll be no discernible flow out here on the top when it's running. Now today we're going to set up a siphon and go from this side over to here. And then this drum is what's going to distribute the water throughout the park. So we'll probably take this and rotate it around and head it this way. We're going to take the water to that bed and then plumb it back. That's our challenge today.